Rose took it all in, grinning widely. But then she looked around at the other stalls, most of them filled to the brim with a far richer variety and wealth of brightly coloured toys and games. By comparison, their stall seemed small.